Speaking during the relaunch of rugby and basketball teams, Vice Chancellor Professor Peter Mbithi said that the reason for the relaunch is to improve the team's performance in leagues and other tournaments. He further said plans are underway to award scholarships to outstanding players in both teams.
We wish to put to a higher ground of performance in sports in this country and in the region. The second team is the men basketball team, the Terrorists, again a renowned team which we want to relaunch and rebrand for higher performance, and it is expected that these two teams will continue to work well and recover what a lot of people consider as their lost glory.
The men's rugby main machine team captain Rene Inyanga expressed his optimism about his side and called on the University Sports Committee to mobilize resources in order to support the initiative.
Actually, at the moment, rugby is at that point, it's transitioning from more of a hobby to a profession. So it's high time the administration of the university to invest in Mean Machine, and that is what they are doing. That is what we've pushed as a club with our old boys, with everyone concerned about the club. They've pushed for the investment, and basically it's just investment, because if you invest in sport, you get results. That is where it has reached.
We are planning to recruit especially the freshers, the new students who are coming in. We are planning to recruit all of them. We don't want to miss any student who is a basketball player, so that we can have more competition in all these leagues. And even the continuing ones, we have this program will help us to it will be motivation for all our students.
The Mean Machine team won the Rugby's Enterprise Cup in 2007 when the HKCB 2016 trials in Nairobi. Frederick Muki for Channel 1 Sports.